Hello and welcome back to Orient Blind Forest. Previously we cleared the Ginzo tree, restored the waters, the water element, and now we can explore further. So let's get a show on the road. It was a bit of a short set last time, only about an hour, so hopefully I'll record a bit longer this time just to make up for it. So now we can see the water's clear. We need two of an escape. We will unlock ability that will enable us to go through like weak ground like this. And we can now swim. That's the first one for the death counter. I haven't picked up anything, so let's repeat anything. Get to that. Yeah, I think I need to break the area above. So there's plenty to explore in this area. And we've got a whole heap of other areas to explore. Yep, again, we need an ability to... Precision swimming. A little bit more time. Watch for the fish. This should be the pound ability. Oh, stomp, rather. It's quite simple, works like this. I need another ability to light that. That will open up that area above there. It's gonna be one of those. I did it without even dying. Right, so now we can open up a few more areas. Now there's an area down here which we can't get into just yet. But we have got a map, and we now can. explore those caverns beneath. This, yeah, that ability we need to get up there. We need something to get that one. Yeah, so we need to go get down now. Get to that one for a different route. I think we need to lower the water. Let's do that. Remember now. Oh, we've been through here, yeah. Can't get the water up. But I still have to do exploring. Thank you. Right. So, yeah, let's cut off most of there. We can actually head up around the area if we want to. There's a couple of... There's a room there. Get that ability there. No, we can't. I think we need an ability that's down here. Dash ability. Get that ability that's down there, let's see, think. Because it's in water. And now we can swim. Ow. Shucks. Let's spend some ability points as well while I've got them. Down here to explore. So let's do that. A whole section there that requires us to use 4 energy cells which we have. So we need to go down this way. Dark area, that is. It's quite interesting, that area. It's sits under here. Let's carry on going down. Thank you. take that one. Yep. And there's a life cell up there. There's no other way to get there. Can't jump high enough. It's like to dash off of. Right. Okay, yeah, all the ones from here have acquired 2 ability points. Some of them require 4. Mine is a bat, didn't see that. Should be able to make that. Alright, let's try that again without the failure at the end. That's gonna be a problem. If I push it off, that's gonna kill me. Set it after that, that's at least one thing. Ah! No, no, still not enough. enough. Right. Ow! Fiddlesticks.